Hey.
Hey, I didn't want to spill anything on it.
Let me hang it up.
Thanks.
Let me take that.
Oh. This is nice.
Yeah, a little grilled salmon and vegetables. Brain food.
Rick, can I help? Let me do something.
No, it's all taken care of. Have a seat.
Okay. Well, the first issue is, can the president hold a military tribunal at all? Deciding criminal liability should be a matter for the courts.
Well, the answer is yes. During World War II, 6 German saboteurs were tried and hanged at a tribunal. The Supreme Court upheld them.
But during the Civil War, the Supreme Court criticized military tribunals.
That's because they included U.S. citizens. I think the president took the curse off this thing, Mac, when he excluded U.S. citizens at tribunals. These terrorists are fair game.
You may have convinced yourself of that, Harm, but that's got to be their opening salvo.
I don't think the Admiral's going to want to tell the judges they came all that way for nothing. He'd lose, and he knows it.
Well, we have to be prepared for it anyway.
That's a waste of time. Look, we have very little to spare. The facts in this case are so sensitive, we don't even get them until we're aboard the carrier. I'm going to pass on the jurisdiction line of attack. My responsibility.
Excuse me, but who made you first chair?
The Admiral mentioned my name first.
So?
All right, I'll tell you what. We'll flip for it.
Okay.
You call it.
Heads.
Oh. Sorry. You okay?
Yeah, but I'm second chair.
I'll be gentle.
Don't be gentle. Be good.